Forward to describing the action for you. Line up for the home side. Well, often when we look at these three at the back formations, it's designed to get two strikers in with five in midfield, but it's even more enterprising, this.
It is. You've got your two wing backs who will be bombing up and down trying to provide the width, and those two lads wide up top will play fairly narrow, I think.
This is the away team lineup. Well, this is the setup we think from the opposing team. We're not sure, we must stress that. But I do feel that they're reacting to what they expect from the home team.
Well, more often than not, the opposing manager does know what kind of system his opposite number's going to play, and that looks to be the case, Martin. So, matching up, like for like, don't often see this.
Charge, Pat Framlow. Well, there's the first whistle, and the game is underway. It's going to be a throw here. Able to make a good interception. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Looking to use the full width of the pitch, but it didn't quite come off that time. He's made the save. The opposition back off, they could be in trouble. And the ball gets to here. Back out of the bar. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. No doubt that's a corner. Goes across. Well, they kept up the pressure, didn't they? But it's finally been stopped now. Gonna cross it. He can hit it here. Very close, off the top of the bar. Does love having the ball, this fella. Just lent it to his... Could score! Well, you've got to compliment him for trying, but that's well off target. Cross comes in now. No cross, good block. And it's going to be his throw here. here's the cross, and here's the shot. An opportunity there, an opportunity wasted. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. Defender to it first. And we'll start again with a goal kick. Well, there was that attempt that we haven't really analysed, Alan. Let's look back on it now.
It's thumped against the crossbar, hasn't it? Really good header. So he'll feel he was robbed there.
That's very comfortable for the keeper here. Well, they're in a good position here. Shot on! At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal. Well, the word average comes to mind about his first half. What do you think, Alan?
He's worked hard for the team and hasn't scored, but very nearly did, hitting the woodwork.
The opposition back off, they could be in trouble. And the ball gets to here. Back out of the bar. Trotto! At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. Space for the shot. And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Able to make a good interception. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Good forward play from them. keeping the move going.
Fine save he's made there, and he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
And the away team want to make a change.
And shoots!
That's a decent try, just past the frame of the goal. He has got the opportunity to change the tactics as well as the players with some movement from the bench. Attacking well here. Chance for the cross.
And he claims the cross.
It was, well, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged. He's given possession away here. And on the home bench, a substitute is clearly getting ready to come on. He's crossed it well. Gone out for a throw.
Substitution taking place. Going on the field is.
He's going to make a change now. Defending, Alan, do you think that's what they're going to do for the rest of the game?
Well, it's not just two banks of four now, it's one bank of six and four. They've got everybody behind now, and it's really hard for the opposition to find any space out there.
And he could get away here.
Shut off now.
Well, you can't fault them for that lack of effort. It's still level.
Here's the cross.
And we're now down to the last 5 minutes, and it's still 0-0. They're looking to make the change now as quickly as possible, the home team. No time to panic, there's still time to change this game.
I think this is going to be kitchen sink time, Martin, now. Plenty of long balls into the box, trying to get on those knockdowns.
Well, they've decided to make a change. There's activity down there amongst the substitutes, and one will be coming on. Another opportunity wasted by this team. It's still level in the match. Has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside. And the 90 minutes are up now. And the whistle goes, it's still level. The opposition back off, they could be in trouble, and the ball gets to here. Back out of the bar. The goalkeeper makes the save. Space for the shot. It's extra time, and for this game, the golden goal rule is in effect. Got to cross it. It's a useful ball in. They stop the ball coming in. Possibly a decisive moment here. A chance for the golden goal from the corner. He's beaten his man.
Oh, in goes the cross. Goal! Golden goal! That's the winner.
Oh.
They saw the chance, didn't they, to get the goal, which would, of course, end the contest with the golden goal rule. And they were absolutely spot on with the move and the way it was finished. It was a terrific moment.
Yeah, and I think they had the man at the end of that move, just with that composure to take it, because so many times with this golden goal rule, you see people snatching at it when tension gets to them.
The golden goal has given us a real finale here. It's our time to say goodbye. Until the next time, from Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler, a very goodbye to you.